6:25, we're back now with a strange story out of Richmond.
Yeah, a novelty shop says someone stole their mummified cat. And we do want to warn you, this image is going to be disturbing. But take a look if you'd like to. The shop, called Rest in Pieces, deals in oddities like medical specimens, bones, unusual antiques. Well, the cat disappeared Saturday, and surveillance cameras didn't catch the thief, so the store owners are asking for the public's help.